A murder charge has been dropped against the Texas man who shot another man in Clovis. Ian Michaels Downs was arrested for shooting Oscar Trujillo on New Year's Day. He told police he had shot in self-defense. Police say they were able to see doorbell and security camera footage, which corroborated his version of the incident. Clovis police are still investigating, and the DA's office says charges could be filed in the future.